Hi, this is Random Someone's mum, and I'm about to do a side saddle lesson, which I haven't ridden in quite some years. And this is Sapphire, bless her, and she's going to be a very good girly, aren't you? And hopefully we won't have any problems. Shoulders, yeah, and that's better. Keep
don't seem to be doing too bad.
Good. Back to walk. Very good. Well done. Two, up and down. All right. Safe. Safe. Get a
and I'll do the back of the saddle. And now walking. Good. So that helps you to sit taller.
Yeah.
And really at the end of the day, our body language talks to the horse. So if you're in the right place, it's more likely to be able to try and go. That looks really nice. Now really look forward, don't look down. Try to see if that's the walk a 20 metre circle. You're going quite fast, you're going right down to X, don't turn too soon. Right, here we are. Push on, tap tap. Sit tall in your body and keep breathing. And keep holding your breath. Now push your shoulder back, push your tummy, put the leg out better. So hold that position. Use your leg. Tall. Keep going. Look forward, keep breathing. Right, I'm walking. Good, that was better, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was.
Now, if you feel yourself slipping left, push your left knee up into the leaping head and straighten yourself up.
The vertical carry is actually underneath touching that leg.
Yeah, oh yeah. Now, look, maybe through. That holds the knee there. That's it. Use your leg. If you look, run off. You're good. Now, keep pounding by looking forward. Now, that's a lot better. Now walking on, really fast walk. Looking ready for 1, 2, 3, 4. Circle 20 metres. Don't tip forward, get those shoulders back. Come on, leg. Turning the body between the cones. We're going to be flamming all the time. Sit up. And you want to be on that track. Slightly before the leg to start planning now. Because you need to get the left bend slightly before you get to the corner. Sway your shoulders. Better. Tap, tap with your hip. Right, get the green energy shot on. Now, shoulders tall. Tap, tap. And drop. Come down. Now, look forward. Right heel, back the left arm. And walking. Good. And halting. Now, you're very good there. So feel when you set off, that leg was there.
Yeah.
And your body was in the point, looking back. As soon as you brought that forward and did that, immediately you got your position back. So we'll do that for the same before we finish. Push on, contact back, and slow, hands down, keep the hands still, and get ready to walk. Good, now keep the walk going, keep your hands still, back up again, hands down.
Actually pretty good for the first time in quite a few years. So what do you think of your first horse ride in quite a long time?
Very successful. Hello, solo. He's hanging over the door.
And he barked at me.
Come on, baby. Yes, very enjoyable.
Yep, I mean, it looked like you were doing pretty good to me, but I mean, yeah. I don't know what about horse riding. I could hear you kept telling me a few things. So.
Yeah, because I haven't done something.
But that's expected. No one's expecting you to be perfect. Yeah, no one's expecting you to fucking nail it first time in quite a few years. But I think it went pretty good. Hello. If you'd like to see some extra footage I recorded while I was still at stables, click the annotation on the screen or check the link in the description. So thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like and see you guys soon.